Calling live from Atlanta. Just going to the gas station, get a quick snack, a little snack.
What is your favorite brand?
My favorite brand at the moment, gotta be Cactus Plant Flea Market.
Y'all got the 2-for-1?
Love their quality, love their prints, love their designs. I like the message. Yo, and surprisingly, a lot of people actually still aren't aware of what the brand is. When I'm out, people might ask me like, yo, what kind of brand is that, or what are you wearing? But before we get into that,
she launched their public debut January 1st, 2015 on cactusplantfleamarket.com. The designer Cynthia Liu was a former Complex intern and later worked with Pharrell at Billionaire Girls Club and I Am Mother. The brand has had collabs with heavy hitters like Human Made, Antisocial Social Club, and CDG, just to name a few. And with joint ventures like these, it would suggest that Cynthia was well established with these connections in the industry already. And it never hurts to have big names like Kara, Travis Scott, Ye, Big Sean, Tyler, Frank, and Virgil to also be sporting your gear, you know, throughout the seasons. It was quickly noted that Pharrell has some roots into the brand, especially in the beginning stages when, you know, you were catching him mix the Cactus Plant with his Adidas gear, Chanel, Human Made, etc. And I thought it was pretty cool when he gave Cynthia a shout out during his CFDA Fashion Icon of the Year Award.
And to my genius assistant Cactus, listen to your instincts and the people who see the quality and your differences, because you too might just make a difference. Thank you guys for your patience.
My first time ever seeing a brand or hearing about Cactus Plant, I was looking for some new gear for like the upcoming season at the time, and a friend of mine sent me the Landscape headband. It's basically a jacquard knit headband slash neck warmer. It's multicolored, got some really dope graphics on the front and the back, so it is reversible, and I get some good wears out of it. Shortly before I copped that piece, I was doing my Googles.
Do your Googles, man.
Which I thought was pretty cool, because I'm a huge fan of ice cream, older BBC accessories, and like running dog denims and stuff like that. Since then, I started picking up pieces. I got a few hats, handful of tees, and also got a couple accessories, but I definitely want to get more in the next few drops they're going to be doing for the end of 2018. I don't know if Cynthia has a heavy religious background, but it's pretty dope how she takes inspiration from the WWJD bracelets. She made that same kind of style in bracelets for Cactus Plant Flea Market, which is pretty dope. On her latest drop, Under the Cactus Face, she added WWCD, which I think would stand for What Would Cactus Do? And that's something I really enjoy. That's kind of dope. Most of the items I'm showing you right now were only available online for a few hours and then taken off the website. In a case like this where it's not too much hype, I don't think a lot of people are checking for Cactus Plant at the time. It makes it pretty easy for me to go online, grab my size, and secure the item. So one thing I'm really looking forward to with Cactus Plant is a possible Nike collab. A few months ago, they had my guy Tommy Sachs with this handkerchief on his head, and it was a Cactus Plant smiley face with a swoosh as a smile. If you want to check them out and possibly get some gear in the future, you can purchase items at cactusplantfleamarket.bigcartel.com or doverstreetmarket.com. This is pretty much all I got for this one. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I'm going to see y'all next time, all right? Peace.